The John Deere GP was a row crop tractor produced from 1928 to 1935. The three variants of this tractor were the GPWT, which is the wide tread, the GPO, which is orchard, and the GP-P, which is potato variant. They came with a two-cylinder liquid-cooled kerosene engine that used a water injection system to prevent knocking with low-quality fuel.